lazy donkey. Once a donkey was very lazy. He used to carry bags on his back. One day, his master put bags of salt on his back. When the donkey was walking, he fell to a one river. When he came out, he was very happy because bag became so light. He did this trick, he continued every day. One day the master thought to realize his trick. And next day, the master put a bag of cotton on donkey's back. When donkey fell to the river and came out, he was very shocked because bag became so heavy. And poor donkey realized his mistake. He thought he was very smart, but he was not. The moral of the story: do not be lazy and don't avoid your foe. Thank you.